So Robert, at the Home Depot Center this weekend, Marcos Maidana's brother, Pita's going to be there, Marcos is going to be there.
And Dr. Anderson.
And it's his second pro fight. He's the first fight, 1 p.m, so people should get to the Home Depot Center.
He fights at 1 o'clock.
People should get there early if they want to watch.
They want to check that shit out.
1 o'clock?
Hey, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, yeah.
Hey, you know what? They could go, they could get that fight and then drive over here and still watch the fights over here. Because the fights here start at 6.
Yeah, that's true.
Marco's my dad's brother.
Fabian. Our guy Marco, the trainer.
Fights at 11 a.m. they could be there. You know that?
They got to be there now. 11 a.m. First fight's at 1.
Is that correct? I know.
No, but it's okay. Come on, man. It's a four rounder. Four rounder is that.
You know who has the best fucking story?
Who? Maniako has a badass story. Maniako.
Why?
Oh, his. If he gets where he's got to get, he's got a big story.
No, he told us the story. And in the fighters meeting? Yeah.
What's the story?
Fucking, he was what, 10 when he fucking went on his own living in the street.
In the orphanage. Fucking, yeah.
No, before the orphanage.
He was living on the streets.
Living in the streets, robbing and stealing from people, to get food. Living in the streets. Then he went to another city. That's where he went to an orphanage, but it didn't last long there.
What happened to his parents?
He's genuine when he's telling the story.
What happened to his parents? He just...
Genuine, cabrón. No, he's the real deal, man.
BKB really like him. They told me. They think he's going to be the biggest star in this sport.
And then he fucking... He fucking also mentioned, because I knew it, so I'm like, okay, so I'm asking some questions, and so I asked, okay, so how about your family? You know, are you married? Yes. Two wives. Two madams. 8 kids.
Eight?
Two madams, 8 kids.
No, that's for real.
Hey,
but Robert,
so the rest of the guys are like, no, you're kidding right now. No. And then he's like, no, holy, it's real. Shit. Two wives, 8 kids.
And if I win a championship, did he say that part? What he always says in the gym? If he wins a championship, he's getting two more wives.
Two more.
He said that.
He didn't say that.
Ask him next time.
Yeah, but no, but he said he's two madams, eight kids.
Man, he had two kids.
He does have two wives.
I would have never thought.
He had two kids when he came to Oxnard. So in 1 year, he got 6 kids. How do you get to?
It's cheaper by the dozens.
Unless he had triplets.
But the kids are all over there, or they here?
No, they're over there.
So he went back. He went to Oxnard, then he went back there for like 2 months and put business. They put work in, and
he already had all those kids, man.
Yeah, he was messing around.
No, but he's got two wives. He does have two wives.